contains Apollo's supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor. Seekson and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet. Ricardo, the land's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
I'll have to power it down first.
Thank you. something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They brought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss Spedding tomorrow.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Me too. Locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just in quick straight.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Something crazy just happened. Sevastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo's currently receiving a packet of new operational sets. So, I guess, the deal is sealed. Now, this is board level need-to-know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh?
Leading to the core. Can't do anything without power.
You always have a working Joe.
Thank you.
experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security bins.
Messages. We're all dying here, you bastards. You threw it all away. Fuck you, and fuck your company. Fuck you.
Mm-hmm.
Visiting corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic. You
Should make the job easier. Kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station!